August 8th, day 70 of the apocalypse. Today, I ran. Herbert Spencer once wrote about survival of the fittest, and only the strongest survive the brute, dangerous forces of nature. I don't believe that. Life is luck. Sheer luck and chance. I guess I'm just lucky.
The oldest and strongest kind of fear is fear of the unknown.